We have a true test.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
False alarm.
Roger, we're clear.
What's that?
Position!
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Some believe.
Oh! patience for them.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable, dear Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just gone.
Then proceed without them.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
We're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Hurt!
They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Fire!
Double time! Smoke grenade that as soon as it's there!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here, I fucking got it!
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the group fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Need more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Hmm. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Standard of the prof. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Must have been delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Clear the way a bit.
Oh.
If I could use the water somehow. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. soldiers flag. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Still more to do here. I'll be back this.
We have told the people of the
way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. like I'll need another vessel. Out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. Right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. Something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be here. The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.